In this video, we will learn about proportional and regressive taxes. By the end of this video, you'll understand what they are and how they work. A proportional tax is a tax that takes the same percentage from each individual. Some view it as a fair system of taxation, as each individual pays the same percentage, but varying amounts with respect to their earnings. Let's look at an example of three brothers, Amr, Akbar, and Anthony. They have different incomes, but each pay the same percentage of 20% in income tax. It could be argued, to be fair, that the higher income brother pays more in tax, but an equal percentage to everyone else. Proponents of such a system state that it simplifies tax payment and collection, while at the same time placing a smaller tax burden on those with lower incomes. A regressive tax, on the other hand, is a tax that takes a greater proportion of income from those on lower incomes. Taxes such as VAT take a greater proportion of earnings from those on lower incomes. To see why, let's look at an example. Let's use the case of the three brothers again. However, in this case, assume they all consume the same amount of petrol each week. The cost of petrol includes 25% VAT, which means $800 is the cost of petrol and $200 is the tax. Each brother pays the same $200 in VAT. However, as a percentage of their incomes, it is higher for the brothers on lower incomes. Let's take a look at how that works out. Amr pays $200 in tax of his $20,000 income. This equates to 1% of his income. Akbar pays 0.5% of his income as VAT, and Anthony pays 0.33% as VAT. As you see, the percentage taken from the higher income is less. This is one key argument made by opponents of such taxes, arguing that they place an unfair burden on the poor. So by now you should have a good understanding of the two tax systems and how they impact taxpayers. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below and let's try to answer them. That's us done for now, and I'll see you in the next one.